students, today we will study a new chapter, lesson 8, cell structure and function. As we know that bricks are assembled to make a building, similarly cells are assembled to make the body of an organelle. Cell is defined as the basic structural and functional unit of all living organelles. So cells are considered building blocks of the body. Now let us see how the cells were discovered. Robert Hooke in 1665 observed thin slices of cork. Cork is a plant tissue. It is a dead plant tissue obtained from the bark of tree. And he studied the cork cells under a simple microscope. So he observed some partitioned boxes or some compartments which appeared like a honeycomb, and each of the partitioned box or compartment has walls in between. So Robert Hooke coined the term cell for each box. The observed cells were dead cork cells. Living organelle cells were observed after the discovery of high magnification microscopes. So when high resolution microscopes were discovered, and then the different type of living cells were observed. So it was seen that the living cells, the cells which are present in living organelles, are very complex, and all these cells are living structures. So cell is basically called the structural and functional unit of life, because all the life forms, their body is made up of the cells. So it is the structural unit and functional unit of life, because each of the cell functions in individual way. It has different small functional units inside, and therefore the cell is called basic structural and functional unit of life.